It's a little crowded here. Maybe we should go somewhere else.
Oh no! Do you have a cold? Here, I'll find a doctor.
No, it's fine. I just breathed in the wrong way.
Really? Oh, good.
Thanks for worrying about me so much.
Oh, you don't have to thank me. You're an important friend to me. It's only natural that I'd worry.
Sonia's been doing this a lot lately. I wonder why.
Oh, I know. There's this medicine that's supposed to work really well for coughs. Just wait here. I'll go buy some.
No, it's fine. I'm really okay.
Oh, well, good. Huh? Yuma, you've got something on your shoulder. Hold still, I'll get it.
Oh, where? I can get it off myself, so you don't need to worry about me. It's fine.
You always say you're fine. Then what do you want me to do for you, Yuma? I want to help.
Huh? I don't know how to answer that.
We'll figure it out. What's got you so flustered? There's gotta be something I can do for you.
Well, I mean, I'm honestly happy just being with you, Sonia.
What?
I always have fun just walking and talking with you. I couldn't ask for more from you than that.
So that's how you feel, huh?
Sonia?
Oh, nothing. Come on, let's go.
That's better. Sonia's always cutest when she's smiling.
Oh,